I'm surprised someone can show an impressive fight even though he's been on the beat.
Well, excuse me for not being flashy,